Thank you to the men and women at First Energy who are going above and beyond